You do not see $79.
Girl, that jacket is $79. I already know that.
Okay, y'all.
Shot people, white people, bro.
Okay, listen, y'all. Look at the outfit I just picked. I literally just picked it up. Okay, y'all, look.
You don't see nobody in here.
Hold on. This man, I wanna got two different styles. This like something that this how I wanna, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So look, y'all. I got the little jacket, the little thing, and the little purse. The purse matched this right here, y'all. Look. Y'all see how the purse matched this right here? And then like some little high top boots to match this. Y'all see that? You can't even talk. I wanted to talk some, oh, that's ugly as fuck. But this the image though. Y'all said no. No jacket, please. But if I have leather boots, I'm gonna want the jacket though. If I ain't gonna do the jacket, I ain't gonna do shit.
I know I can't wanna shop with you no more, bitch. You done pissed me the fuck off. For real. You got me real mad. That slow shit. I can't do it with that slow shit, bro.
And make sure the shoes and the purse always match.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to look. I might find me some damn. Oh my fucking God, bro. Let's get the fuck out this store right fucking up. Right fucking up.
Oh, and you trying to fucking.
I am. Let's get out this store. Matter of fact, I'll do the shopping. You just
wait,
have to wear
fact,
the fuck I tell you to wear.
Because at this point, I'm not yeah, wearing bro, what you tell me to wear. But y'all, that's not what I was going to wear. It's just, that's like how, what type of, that's the presentation that I'm trying to give. You feel me? That's just an outlook. Like, y'all know how you be in school and y'all do a rough draft. That's a rough draft of what I'm giving right now, bitch. My little boots. I wonder how much
I thought I was shopping.
You don't be in him. Shit, bitch, I want to just don't know, bitch. Me and her got two different styles. Let's see what I want to give. Let's see what I want to give it, though. How y'all hair going to be? I can't tell y'all right now. Y'all got to see, bitch, how hair going to look tomorrow. Well, no, y'all ain't even going to see it. Well, yes, y'all is. Y'all is going to see our hair tomorrow. Because I got a photo shoot tomorrow. So y'all just got to, well, damn, I don't even want y'all to see tomorrow, but we got a photo shoot tomorrow, so. Bro, come on, bro, damn.
Bro,
what's up to lie? Damn, you do not stop at people that walk up to you, man, about shit, bro. Come on, damn.
I was finna
they
buy
walking
that
up, that shit ain't talking about shit.
I was finna buy that. I need to
bro, no. Man, come on, bro. They walking up to you to sell some shit, bitch. It ain't talking about shit. Fuck.
Up, that jacket,
bitch, I need to go to
my
shoes. That jacket was hard as fuck. Be for real, y'all. My mom, it just said four, bitch, but that shit was five. I should have put it on. Bitch, we need to go in the lingerie store. The fuck? I should have brought my look about in here, child. I should have brought my look about in here. This bitch already finna scratch me the fuck out. Our photo shoot tomorrow, y'all should have been had y'all looks. Girl, I thought the girl was gonna do the shit for us, but she ain't even respond. Like, she ain't text me or nothing. She was like, she finna look. She ain't even text back, so I guess she got a problem with me or something. Y'all know how you ask somebody to do your hair or ask somebody to do some shit, and whole time they got a problem with you and you don't even be knowing that what type of time it was, y'all. Like, I don't even know y'all. Y'all hoes got to let me know if y'all don't like me, because I really don't be knowing. I don't know if y'all be mad about these niggas or what, you know? Y'all have to tell me, because I don't know. Y'all be mad about a nigga whole time. The nigga be playing both sides. I ain't necessarily, damn, everything closed. I wanna, where the lingerie store at, bitch? That's the first place we need to go. Child, let me get off this line, bro. Cause we need like two lingerie fits for our birthday. I mean, for our photo shoot tomorrow. Where the fuck is the lingerie store at, bro?
Change this store to Vans. This was not fucking Vans, bro. Oh my God.
I think it's probably upstairs, bro.
We finna just go to, what you call it, bro? That's the only
No, we need to go to that store that we was at last time. It gotta be upstairs, cause I don't see the shit nowhere. Yeah, it gotta be upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
We finna shop at Atlanta, bro.
Yes, we trying to do matching fits with different styles. Like, she got
we
a different
shop
style
in
than
Atlanta
me.
Because at this point,
we not shopping. We in here for our.
I done been to this mall two fucking times, bro.
Is this it right here?
Nah, that ain't shit. That's like expensive for real. I got all these fucking security guards.
I always want to leave us, cause girl, I'm trying to really concentrate. I don't want to be looking a mess tomorrow. And our mama said that shit. She said, y'all always last minute. That's what our mama said about us, bitch. She talking about, just don't worry about it, bro, because y'all always last minute. Y'all always don't do stuff right. Da da da. I'm starting to believe what my mama said about me. Cause what
I gotta pee so fucking bad. Dog.
Cause why the fuck are we always last minute for real? We supposed to been did this shit, but I've been told I wanna. I've been told this. I wanna fault y'all. It's not my fault. It's her fault. We is last minute as fuck, dog. Why we have gym shoes? I'm trying to find a lingerie store, man, before they close that bitch up. Lord, because I'm going to need to go in that bed. Oh, shit. Oh, bitch, you ain't tired.
I got two stores I'm trying to go to. And if neither one, three of them. If neither one of them talking about shit, I'm finna go.
No, hell no. We not wearing no Jordans for our birthday, bro. We already do that all throughout our high school year, graduation, all that. For our 21st, bitch, we were in here. Shit. Them some deep ass stairs. The fuck? Wait, no, we got to find that store that we went into last time, bro. Where's that?
Oh, don't tell me he gone, bitch.
Who?
Oh, do not tell me he gone, bitch. Oh, I think he gone, bitch.
Who, bitch? Oh, to my man. The man.
Flamingo is gone.
You lying.
On my soul. No, matter of fact, on my soul is gone.
Yeah, it got to be because it was down here somewhere, wasn't it?
Right there. Bitch, it's gone as fuck.
No, don't say that. Don't say that. Don't say that. Don't say that. Fuck, don't bro. Say that, bitch, because they got the shit enough for us, bitch.
Facts. I know this whole from the top to the bottom, bitch.
They got the shit enough for us. We ain't had to look wrong, bitch.
Damn, they gone. That shit
no, the fuck, they not. Why the fuck did he leave, though?
Matter of fact, he can't. I don't believe that shit right there. I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about. But I could have sworn Pink Flamingo was
spinning around right like a child. It look like they about finna close up or something. I don't know.
Yeah, it's time to go.
That's what I've been telling you to come on. Is that's it right there? Soul Queen that we went to?
Soul Queen.
Nah, that ain't it. Damn, y'all. Let me come back, bro. Because we trying to find this damn store, bro. I'm going to come back and show y'all. Damn, that is lame as fuck, though. He probably went somewhere else because his shit was too high. That shit was high, though, in that bitch. Oh, his shit was high.
Oh, God, his
and they shit probably went supporting the brand.
Damn, fuck.
God, she just pissed me the fuck off, bro. Like, for real, why the fuck would you come in the mall like that, bitch?
Oh.
Like, the fuck?
Come on,
girl, that girl we just walked past, like, she gonna come and walk in the fucking mall. We might have to go in. Now that's what we went at last year for our birthday.
Well,
so, Queen.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
But wait, let's find the lingerie. They ain't got no.
We'll probably find some in this bitch.
They ain't got the lingerie store in here no more, bitch.
No, I'm looking for that other store.
What
bitch.
The fuck that store called? The photo shoot that we finna do, we need that.
Ooh, they got. I showed them the shoes and shit like that, baby.
Cause
I swear to God.
We had came here last year for our birthday.
With heels and shit.
Oh, God. I need to find that store right quick. They get you right with the heels, though, in here, though. Man, you know what I'm saying? They got all the heels, bitch. The boots, everything. What you need. Fuck, I'm drunk. What the fuck wrong with me? They got everything in here right here. This is where we went last for our birthday. We might fuck around and find some shit in here though. Why you playing? Oh shit, I'm tired. Oh, Victoria's Secret lingerie. Let's go in Victoria's Secret quick.
I ain't trying to get no lingerie.
Bitch, our photo shoot is based on lingerie. What the fuck you mean? Girl, we already got one of them.
Oh, God, it's simple. This shit right here cute.
I'm finna get this, bitch.
I don't wear no shit like that.
Look at this. This is cute as fuck, bitch. What the fuck, y'all? Y'all, this shit is so fucking cute, bro.
You can get it for fucking
27, bro. Come on, bro. This is our outfit. What the fuck?
Ooh,
and I know I'm gonna look like a badass, bitch. I got my nipple piercings.
I got two of these. I want to know.
What the fuck, bro?
Everybody that
wants
shit.
We is never.
I just get mad as fuck.
Bitch, I'm going to be.
Come on, bro.
Bro, that shit look good as fuck. Oh, my God. And we got nipple piercings, too, bro. Man, let's go to Victoria's Secret, man.
It's too many people wearing them shit.
It's too many people.
On my soul, it's too many people wearing them shit.
That shit was cute as fuck.
Yeah, we ain't even
going to
do that. This cute.
What? Bro, no the fuck is... Bro, I'm finna go, bro. The other one looked way better than this shit right here, bro.
This cute.
Y'all trying to look basic, don't blow me. I wasn't trying to look basic. I wanna just don't like my style.
No, that's Ayana.
That's cute. Yeah, that's cute. That's cute.
Oh God, this cute right
we can do that now.
And it ain't number $32.
We can do that.
Yeah, we could do this. Me and you get going with this for our birthday. Why would you show them what we wearing, though?
Oh, my bad. We not wearing that. But I don't like the bottom part.
I don't like the bottom part. The bottom throwing me the fuck up.
Oh, the bottom part just fucked me up. Damn, I'm kind of drunk, bro. What the fuck? I shouldn't have drunk until I got done.
Let's go to
Victoria's Secret.
Victoria's Secret high as fuck.
They want $80 for one piece. For a shirt.
Oh my god.
They ain't got shit in.
I'm finna get mad.
That shit crazy because we last. That bitch, it's like they knew we was finna walk in this bitch or something. They ain't put the shit out for us. They ain't put that shit out for us at all, bitch. But that little black piece that you just looked at, though, that shit, we might just go ahead and get that. I want to, we might as well get that little one piece that you just sent, bitch. Because they finna close. We might as well just get the one piece right there for our birthday.
We can come tomorrow if we can't find that. I don't even like that outfit like that. I ain't finna put that shit on.
Well, let's go to Victoria's Secret.
Let's just go to Square real quick. See if Square got something.
What the
really,
fuck
really,
is Square?
Really
no,
but
no.
Good.
I knew you was gonna do this shit, bro.
But we can go to Victoria's Secret tomorrow, bro.
No, let's go. Man, I wanna go, bro. I knew you was gonna do this lame ass shit, bro.
That's a waste of time. I'm not finna go in there for no lingerie. Bitch, we can go to Rainbow for lingerie.
I knew you was gonna do this lame ass shit, bro. That's why I said I wanted to fucking stylist, bro, because I knew you was gonna do this shit, bro. I knew you was finna do this lame ass shit, bro. Let's go down here real quick. I do not wanna go there, bro. What the fuck? Like, damn, bro. This ain't gonna work out, bro. This is not gonna work out. She's talking about Rainbow. Like, come on, bro. I knew she was gonna do this shit. I knew she was.
Down here. I lied. It's down here, bitch. What? It's down here on my soul. We might find somebody, though. That's on my soul.
What?
Pink Flamingo down here.
Oh, yeah, bitch. We going straight to Pink Flamingo, bitch. They gonna fuck it. They gonna give. Wait. What's up with the stones, though, bitch?
What you mean?
You believe in that kind of shit?
Hey, girl.
What you saying? Ayana, you don't need her to go to Victoria's Secret.
Y'all
yeah, but I ain't nobody
that,
trying to get lost in this bitch.
I was just gonna say that, but I'm like, nah, bitch, we do everything together.
We really do, though. Because she'll fuck around and pick some shit up, buy some shit that I don't fucking like.
Y'all are some different type of sisters, bitch.
We finna close this bitch down, though. What the fuck kind of sisters y'all is? Yeah, we do everything
how
together. I'm glad nobody ain't trying to stop us. Thank God it ain't that many people in here.
No, they finna leave because they been finna close.
It's full as fuck for it finna close, though. I ain't never seen this many
do
people.
Do something separate. We do everything.
I ain't seen this many people in here since Christmas.
I miss that nigga, bro.
Bro, I think they done shut down. Keep for me go there. Go right on.
Well, bitch, we might find out something like
that. Oh, shit, though. I don't know that shit.
Let me see.
Don't piss me off, Pink Flamingo, bro. Oh, they cleaning up in here.
Bro, we might find that something. Let's see.
This is what we want for our last birthday right here.
Hey.
This little top piece in that right there. Man, if my photo shoot don't go out right, I swear to God. I don't know. It ain't giving. It's not giving at all.
Why we
can't
not need be so late, though?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know they was gonna close.
These bitches got their tax money, and they done came in.
They bitching. I ain't lying.
Then left. Somebody need to tell me that about this new nigga, bro. What's up? That's what I said. That's what I said. I didn't want to go through this at all. But the bitch ain't texting back, so fuck her. Hey.
We got men in here.
Oh, we know. Oh, well, shit. Our birthday. We got our a photo shoot tomorrow. Yeah, so. But we might come Tuesday, though. Shit. Our birthday Wednesday, so we might just...
She be keeping it real, though.
She kept it real. What if... So let's get the fuck out of here. I don't like all that yelling, bro.
Me either, bro.
Let's just go ahead and go, because I don't like all that shit.
Come on, let's see. Rainbow didn't shut down with that legal ass. They knew I was finna come right over that bitch.
It ain't even 8 o'clock, and they want to fucking...
Close that shit.
I don't like all that yelling, for real. That shit blow me.
But it's not even 8 o'clock. That shit just really blow the fuck out of me, bitch.
Where is that lingerie store that we went at from last time? What is that?
What lingerie?
It had to be done the other way. I really want to go in that bitch so bad. When we went in there for Halloween, bitch. When we went in there for Halloween, we found them little ass skirts. We found them shirts.
What
they had hella lingerie in that bitch, though.
What little ass skirt you talking about?
From Halloween last year.
Bro, that's Spencer's. Who the fuck finna
find out? Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah. They got lingerie in Spencer's.
Man, get the fuck out of here, bro.
Yes, bro. We finna go
ain't
to Spencer's.
Ain't nobody finna find no fucking
we gonna find lingerie.
What is he talking about, bitch?
We gonna find some cute ass lingerie.
Bitch, fine. You ain't finna find no damn cute ass lingerie.
Yes, I seen a lot. We just saying we weren't looking for
Walmart.
Why you trying to go, bitch? The photo shoot at 1. It's at 1 o'clock, bitch. I'm gonna have to reschedule you.
Oh God,
don't have to reschedule our photo
unless
shoot,
we
bitch.
Because she got we go to Ross. We can go to Ross and see what Ross got.
Ross, oh, I knew you was gonna do. I knew you was gonna do this. So I knew you was gonna do that. That's why I had to text that on Scarlett.
Bro, on my soul, we might be lucky.
But
in
she,
Ross. What that is, toilet rooms? I ain't even finna waste my motherfucking time, bitch.
It's at no. It's at. It's at 1 p.m. Spencer had lingerie. I on the go. Bitch, I know Spencer got lingerie. Cute-ass lingerie. The fuck? I know that. Because I went in there last time. We wasn't going to get lingerie, but I seen hella lingerie.
Oh, I hate Florida.
Matter of fact, we finna go in Victoria's Secret.
You
I don't give a fuck.
The capital of Georgia.
Y'all making it harder than what it is. No, we not, y'all. We not. We just so last. Oh, dad, go right there. That's it right there, bitch. That's it right there. Gotta be.
I'm looking for Square. I'm finna call Bill.
I want to know, bro. No, no, no.
I am.
No. I just went where you wanted to go at. No. We not going there. No. Fuck that shit. What the fuck? It's stank as hell in here. They must gonna clean up the fucking kitchen. Yeah, smell like some shit mildew in this bitch. There goes Spencer right there. I knew that was it right there when I seen it. I knew that was it right there. Watch we find some, y'all. Watch we find some. Watch we find some. Watch we find some in here. 10 minutes. They probably ain't gonna want us to hit y'all.
No, let's find Square, bro. Fuck all that, bro.
Come on, bro. Let's go in here.
Right,
cold.
This
right
shit
here.
What
to
be talking about?
Fuck.
The fuck is you talking, bro? This bitch got me in
dancing. They got lingerie in here. Y'all got lingerie in here?